You can access Australian standards from the library. We recommend that you use the Mozilla Firefox browser. Select Databases, then select S for Standards Australia and scroll down. You may be prompted to log in through the portal. The first time you download a standard, you will need to install a PDF reader and File Open plugin. Follow the prompts to download Adobe Reader. Install the File Open plugin for Windows or Macintosh. Both are free to install. You can search by typing keywords or standard number. On the results page, click the latest standard to open. Then click the download option to open the standard. This may take a moment or two, and your standard should open in another tab. Open with. And here is your standard. You can browse through your standard using the left-hand menu. To save your standard, File and Save As. If you are using a different browser like Google Chrome, make sure you are opening the PDF using the PDF reader. Otherwise, you may get an error message or a blank PDF. Chrome is set to default to open a PDF in the browser. To avoid this, click the drop-down arrow next to the downloaded file and choose Always Open With PDF Reader, or right-hand click and open with the PDF Reader. Your standard is now available.